word of God came to prophet Ezekiel, and he said to prophet Ezekiel, I, the Lord, I will show my holiness among them. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to talk to you about the reign, understanding the reign of holiness. It is unfortunate in the church today, when we are about to talk about holiness, people always, their mind get to be drawn into sin, into committing this and that, in not doing this or in not doing that. It is obvious in the mind of people that when we talk about holiness, that means the preacher, I want to tell you, you need to stop drinking. You need to stop going to club. You need to stop smoking. You need to stop fornicating. But let me tell you something. Holiness goes beyond stopping you from sin and any other things. It needs a revelation for you to understand the realm of holiness. The realm of holiness is the realm that establishes people into the positions of victory. When God says, I am the holy God, and you must be holy, the holiness that God is speaking to us, in our understanding, we are thinking that we have to keep ourselves and keeping ourselves from this and that so we can make it in heaven. So our conception and our understandings of holiness is simply to guard ourselves so that we can enter heaven. But holiness goes beyond keeping ourselves to enter heaven. Holiness travails into a higher dimensions that can position you in the reign of higher power and the glory of God. So I'm going to explain to you what is holiness today. Because holiness has the key of this scripture that we are from reading. When you can understand the realm of holiness, the battlefield will not be a hard thing again in your life. The reason why the Bible says we shall all be in white in the presence of God, when he shall come and take the church, we shall all be in white, it's not a sign to keep away from sin only, but it is a sign of victory. Now you got to understand what I'm telling you today. Now holiness positions you straight away from a failing area into a victory area. You cannot function in the dimension of serious victory over demonic attacks and altars over the family when you do not clothe yourself with the holy cloth.